Another thing we do before practice is very important is our bridging. Max is going to demonstrate bridge flips and bridge circles. Keep his head in one spot, walk his body around. This is good for flexibility and for strength.